स्टैंडर्ड नाइन एक्सरसाइज 9.4 सम नंबर टू
सर स्टैंडर्ड एट
ओके स्टैंडर्ड एट एक्सरसाइज 9.4 सम नंबर वन सम नंबर टू वन फाइव माइनस टू एट थ्री प्लस एट सो फाइव फर्स्ट टर्म मल्टीप्लाई विद द होल ब्रैकेट थ्री प्लस एक्स देन अगेन माइनस टू एक्स मल्टीप्लाई विद होल ब्रैकेट थ्री प्लस एक्स सो फाइव थ्री जा फिफ्टीन फाइव वन जा फाइव एक्स थ्री टू जा सिक्स एक्स एंड टू वन जा टू माइनस टू एक्स स्क्वेयर सो फिफ्टीन फाइव माइनस सिक्स प्लस माइनस माइनस एक्स माइनस टू एक्स स्क्वेयर फिफ्टीन माइनस एक्स माइनस टू एक्स स्क्वेयर एवरीवन गॉट इट एवरीवन गेट इट
यस सर
ओके नाउ एक्स प्लस सेवन वाई सेवन एक्स माइनस वाई तो x into 7x minus y plus 7y into 7x minus y x into 7x 7x square x into y minus xy 7y into 7x that is 7 7s are 49xy 7 ones are 7 y into y, y square, right? These two are like terms. So 7x square, 49 minus 1, plus 48xy, minus 7y square. Third, x square plus b a plus b square so a square into bracket a plus b square plus b into a plus b square a into a square a cube a square b square ab plus b cube fourth b square minus q square 2p plus q b square into bracket 2p plus q minus q square into bracket 2p plus q p square into 2p 2p cube p square into q p square q q square into 2p minus 2p q square q square into q minus q cube next sum number 3 First, simplify. X square minus 5, x plus 5, plus 25. Now, x square into x plus 5, minus 5 into x plus 5, plus 25 x square into x x cube x square into 5 5x square minus 5x into x minus 5 a. Y 5 is a minus 25 plus 25. This will be 0. So x cube plus 5x square minus 5a. Final answer. Now, second, a square plus 5, b square plus 3, plus 5, a square into bracket, b square plus 3, plus 5 into bracket, b square plus 3. Now, a square into b square, a square b square, plus 3a square, plus 5b square, plus 5 threes are 15, plus 5. These are like terms, so add them. These are like terms, same term. So, a square b square, 3a square, 5b square, 15 plus 5, 20. Right? Okay. Third question. P plus S square. P square minus S. So T into P square minus S plus S square into P square minus S. T into T square, T cube, T into S, T S, T square, S square. And last, S into S square, S cube. S into S square, S cube. Fourth. A plus B, C minus D, plus A minus B, C plus D, plus 2 into AC plus BD. Now A into C, AC, A into D, minus AD, B into C, BC, B into D, minus BD, A into C plus AC, A into D plus AD, B into C minus BC, B into D minus BD, 2 into AC, 2 AC, 2 into BD, 2 BD. Now you can see plus AD minus AD. Minus AD plus AD cancel, plus BC minus BC cancel. Now, AC plus AC, 2AC. Same way, minus BD, minus BD, minus 2BD, plus 2AC, plus 2BD. Now plus 2BD minus 2BD. Minus 2BD plus 2BD cancel. 2AC plus 2AC. 4AC answer. 4AC answer. Next question. Fifth. X plus Y, 2X plus Y, plus X plus 2Y, X minus Y. Now X into 2X, 2X squared, X into Y, XY. 2x into y, 2xy, y into y, y square. Now, x into x, x square. These two terms, two brackets. X into y minus xy. 2y into x plus 2xy. And 2y minus y minus 2y square. Now, xy cancel. 2x square plus x square. 2xy plus 2xy. And y square minus 2y square. Like terms. 2x square, x square, 3x square. 2xy, 2xy, 4xy. Y square minus 2y square minus y square. Now, sixth number. X plus y, x square minus xy plus y square. I have already taught this. Answer will be x cube plus y cube. It's a factorization, identity. Let's multiply. X into x square minus xy plus y square. Plus y into x square minus xy plus y square. X square into x, x cube. Xy into x, x square y. X into y square, xy square. Y into x square y. Y into xy minus xy square. Y into y square, y cube. Now you can see, plus x square y minus x square y cancel. Plus xy square minus xy square cancel. What is the answer? X cube plus y cube. Answer is x cube plus y cube. Number 7. Number 7. 1.5x minus 4y into bracket 1.5x plus 4y plus 3 minus 4.5x plus 12y. Now, 1.5x into bracket 1.5x plus 4y plus 3. Mauryan, are you getting? Joel, this is a chapter in your course.
Yes, sir.
Okay. 4y into bracket 1.5x plus 4y plus 3. Minus 4.5x plus 12y. (1.5 × 1.5) (2.25x²). 1.5 × 4 (15 × 4 = 60, 10 cancel). So 6y. 1.5x × 3 (4.5x). Now. Minus 6xy. Minus 6xy. 4 × 4 = 16y². Minus. And 4 × 3 = 12y. Minus. Minus 4.5x plus 12y. Now plus 6xy minus 6xy cancel. Plus 4.5x minus 4.5x cancel. Plus 12y minus 12y cancel. So final answer will be 2.25x square minus 16y square. Right? These two will remain. Now number 8. A plus B plus C. Another bracket, A plus B minus C. Let's do it. A into bracket A plus B minus C plus B into bracket A plus B minus C plus C into bracket A plus B minus C. Let's multiply all. A into A, A square. A into B, AB. A into C minus AC. A into B, AB. B into B, B square. B into C, BC. A into C, AC. B into C, BC. C into C, minus C square. Minus AC, plus AC. Minus BC, plus BC. A square, AB plus AB. Plus B square, minus C square. So A square plus B square minus C square, AB, AB, 2AB. AB, AB, 2AB.